how to download, install, and log into MT4. In this tutorial, we will show you how to download, install, and start trading on the MT4 platform. Once you are on the platform overview page, where we will display all platforms offered by XM, depending on your operating system, PC or Mac, choose the option of your preference. You will then be redirected to the page where you can download the MT4 easily. First, click the download link and a setup window will pop up. Then click Save File to save the file in your downloads folder. Double-click the executable file to proceed. At this point, the client terminal window will pop up. After you have read and understood the license agreement, continue by pressing Next. After the installation has been completed, you can launch the MT4 platform by double-clicking the XM icon saved on your desktop. If you launch the MT4 platform for the first time, the server window will pop up. Here you must select the corresponding server and proceed by pressing Next. Once launched, a login window pops up, which requires you to apply your username and password login details to activate and access the platform. Note that all details you entered are case sensitive. Remember that the username and password equally apply for the XM members area and the MT4 platform. Don't forget that leaving the safe password box unticked, which is ticked by default, the MT4 platform will not store your data and you will be prompted to enter your login details again. On launching the MT4 platform, you will see the three basic window panels. On the top left side of the platform, you can see the Market Watch panel, displaying the live prices and the symbols of all trading instruments offered by XM. The bigger panel in the middle of the screen is called the chart window, and it displays the historical prices, indicators, and other useful tools of graphical representation. At the bottom, you can see the terminal window panel, showing your active, pending, and closed trades. This is also the panel where you configure alerts and monitor the platform by using the Journal tab. In our next tutorial session, you will get to know more details about the MT4 panels. Thank you for watching.